thoughts of you running through my head. As I lie awake in my bed, know you want this, don't be afraid, babe. And now we're standing face to face, baby, tell it to me now. Everything you dreamed about don't make sense to run around it. Oh, it's now or never, remember this night. Show me how you feel, let me know it's real tonight.
Placing me in position to meet you. I sat down with you, looked you in your eyes, and told you that I will never break your heart, and I will make you my wife, and here we are today. I promise to be patient with you, be faithful to you. I promise to tackle life with you head on, and to be your safe place. I'm so ready to build our legacy, and with you starting in this moment. I'll love you forever. My queen, my co-pilot, my rock, and my best friend. I love you.
Amen. Jonathan, I will love you unconditionally for my whole life, with my whole heart. Today, I am privileged to marry the best friend a girl could ask for. I promise to laugh with you, talk to you, and pray for you and with you daily. I'm so excited and grateful to be able to grow in love and friendship with you for all the days of my life.
Just love life, man. You know, just attack it, you know, full force. And I'm glad to be a part of this union with you guys, and glad to be here to witness this beautiful day with you too. So, y'all Don't do it.
My sister, that's my brother. I'm here for you if you need me. Yeah, I'll be great, man. Be blessed again. Enjoy life. This is a journey. You know, I'm happy each other back. Fight for each other. Love each other. Don't let friends, family, and parents get in the way. You know, it's the offspring. Create your own journey. Be blessed. Love y'all.
She's really like the sister I never had. But she's really a great person. She's a wonderful person. She really deserves a wonderful man. And I think she found that with Jonathan. I just love seeing them together, seeing them with each other. It just really warms my heart just to see you guys and to see how happy you guys make each other. So I just want to say, Jonathan, thank you. Thank you, thank you for loving my friend and making her so happy.
Now to my sister, Ashley. I prayed for a moment such as this for you. I prayed for love that protects, honors, and cherishes you. I prayed for love that completes your soul. I prayed for a love that loves you unselfishly. I prayed for your Song of Solomon love, a love that your soul loves. I prayed for love that knows you better than you know yourself. I prayed for a man of God that will lead you righteously. I prayed for your Mr. Wife that he will come into your life. And my friend, it's going to work. Because Jonathan, you are just perfect.